Hey Vasilis. Hey Anna. So, continuing from where we left off yesterday, or early, actually earlier today, I've got all these things that need to finish curing before I can go anywhere. Especially these wolf pelts, they need to finish because once these are done, I can make a wolf coat, and that'll be really, really handy. And I'd like to get another deer hide, but I only have one bullet left. So it's a debate I'm having in my head whether I spend the bullet on trying to kill a deer or just hope that I come across a deer that's been killed by a wolf and skin it, because that's how I got these two. Because I already have really good boots that I don't need to change, but I need better pants, and I would like to make deer hide pants. Other than that, I'm pretty well set up, and I've already pretty much scavenged this entire map. I've already been to Jackrabbit Island. I've already been up and down the coast. I've already been to the other island. I've been to all the fishing huts. I've got pretty much every survival piece that I could get. The next place I'm going to is the Mystery Lake because I want to go to the Trapper's Cottage and check out the supplies there. And then if I have enough bullets left over, I'll go to the Hydrocardium and see if I can kill the wolf there. And yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I think I'm gonna save the bullet. I've got enough flares, plus I have three in my inventory, plus the five that are sitting there that I can scare wolves off with. So I don't really need it for defense. And I've already got level 3 fire starter, so I don't need any tinder, so I'm good on that. I've got tons of burnables here, so I mean, like, I'm set for a while. Tools do repair. No, I've just finished sharpening those. This is all repaired. This is gonna run out soon. See if any of my clothes need any repairing at all. No, they're all pretty much. I guess I can repair these ones. Drop it off in here. Got a brand new sewing kit there, so I don't need it. I don't need that other one. Like, my guy is pretty well outfitted. I'd like to get. The reason I want the deerskin pants is because I could take both these off and just put the deerskin pants on. I wouldn't need two layers, and that would free up some of my sprinting. I'm also curious, I haven't really checked what the stats are on the deerskin boots, because I can make those if those two things cure. I don't know what the sprinting difference is, because this removes 12% of my sprinting bar, which is a lot. And if those are, even if they're a little bit heavier, if they don't remove this at all, then it would be a lot better. These are great. Those are probably the best socks I can get. These are all very good. These are some of the better gloves I can get. The rabbit skin gloves would be best, but I don't have any rabbit skin pelts. The hats are fine. The baklava is really, actually, really good. I've got this super awesome sweater, so I don't really need that much more. Like, when I get the wolf skin coat, I'm gonna take both of these off and switch to the wolf skin coat. But other than that, it's a waiting game here. Well, the developers are Canadian, so. And I gotta go do something. This is gonna get boring, just wasting my time away in here, but... I don't know, in this game it really punishes you for just doing stuff willy-nilly. So I'm sort of like tempted to just bunker down and wait out for the curing process. Alright, I think I'll just wait it out. Burn some time. What looks safe? Game mechanics, right? Literally unplayable. 0 out of 10. Immersion broken. Delicious, delicious wolf meat. Feels like 40C. Jesus. Just a little hot, there, Anna. Whenever I hear the temperature in Celsius, I hear Deadpool's voice in the back of my head, like, "Ah, oh, that's the metric system. How much is that in American?" If I had any rabbits, I would cook them, Jax. Alright, let's take a look here. This is almost done, that's good. Some of these are closed, some of them are not so much. This is cured entirely. This one's almost done, probably another day or two. Gotta wait another hour before the light really starts popping off. Sleep for an hour. It's never a good sign when you're like, the number of daylight hours left are question mark, question mark, question mark. Just gonna throw that out there. Well, you'll be happy to know, Jax, I already read that entire book and got all the usefulness out of it, so burn it if you got them. In case anybody was wondering, the reason I'm carrying a flare is because it'll scare off a wolf if I hear one.
Might have to drop some gear.
Yeah, if I had a phone book, you'd damn right I'd burn it. For some reason, just call me crazy, but for some reason I think it might be not so useful in this instance.
I could use this.
Oh, whoa. That was weird. The game was skipping. Felt like I was on the tilt-a-whirl there for a second. Actually, want to have a bunch of these ready to go in case I need to bug out of here, because I can take 10 of these. Oh shit! Hey, Wally. I'm in Voyager right now, Trevor. Just because I wanted to do a little bit more of a relaxed play. Yeah, I'm getting the sticks because if you have 10 of those and 5 cloth, you can make a snow shelter. Ooh, I hear those wolves. Yeah, that's from killing those wolves earlier. I wonder if that's their family come to seek revenge. It's not cold out here, so I'll keep exploring a little bit. Carry a little bit more before I have to go back. I think I've checked this one. Yeah, they'll come right to me. Yeah, I already have checked this place. Okay. I don't know what you get up to in your frickin' wormholes there, Wally, but you can leave me out of your fetishes. drop a bunch of shit off. Yeah, Trevor, that's why I was picking up all the, that's why I was picking up all the, sticks, is because you can make a snow shelter with the sticks and the, cloth. So if you get caught out, you're not so screwed. Oh, there are berries. I can try that. Oh, hey, Stretch. All right. Just waiting for these to finish curing, and then I can get the F out of here. Got a lot of cured gut here, which is good because I can turn that into supplies. How much time do I have left? 10 hours a day late? Yeah, I might as well go do something. That's a wolf over there. Holy shit, 19 viewers? Jesus. Hey guys. Alright, there's another wolf. Those are the two I remember from the other day, so as long as I keep those sort of in my peripheral, I should be okay. And now he's going the way I wanted to go. God damn it. You posted it in Gita. Thank you, Wally. Oh, rip. Yeah, no pressure. It's a thing which you tackled. Yeah, it's like one of those scam links you link to kill mail. I don't know where this path leads. I keep forgetting. I'm actually curious to see if there's any like birch or maple saplings around here I could harvest and cure. I don't know if there are any. Thought I heard a wolf there. Okay. See that guy? I am not going within a million feet of that guy if I don't have to. I'm really pretty much just want to stay as far the fuck away from that as possible. Even if there is a shelter up there, I'm not interested. Never not scam Gita, am I right? Yeah, they can't see if you're naked. I think on the coastal highway there is a another shelter I could check out that I haven't been to yet. Pretty sure it's up this way. Yeah, I did go through that period where I was just like, fail, 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 fail. I do have one bullet, so I do have a defense measure. It's just not much of a defense measure. Just checking. I could still drop the meat that I have to use as a lure if a wolf comes up out of me. There's like a cabin up here, if I remember correctly. Though given that I got completely lost in the last stream, that remains to be seen. The fog rolled in, I got turned around and had no idea which direction was up. I think we're getting to where I need to turn. Yep, right there. I'm gonna keep this out in case I need to light it real quick. It takes about 2 to 3 seconds to light this, so I need to do it pretty preemptively. The second I hear a wolf, I'm gonna light it. Okay, yep. This is the way up to the thing. To the thing with the place of the stuff. Now, the question is it that way or is it just straight ahead? Oh, decisions. Decisions, decisions. Not getting any colder, so that's a positive. This is a house I haven't seen yet. Oh, poor bugger didn't make it. Want these for sure. Those are super valuable.
This stuff will come in handy.
No, it really won't. So you think I should go this way, Wally? Straight ahead this way to the thing? Okay. I will try that. I'm gonna check out these areas first. Salty crackers. Those are really good. So is the condensed milk. I will never, ever eat sardines in this game. That's easy starter fire. Let's see if I can drop something. I don't need that. Anything else I don't really need? Clear up enough space. Oh. 3-5A. Well, shit. Bucket. I'm gonna drop this thing. Don't really need it. These are sort of nice to have. Don't need the peaches. I got plenty of food. Actually have a lot of food right there. Ooh, that's super good for is like the best firewood in the game. Any of that. I'll check the backpack.
Hope I can still eat this.
Yeah. Right. Let's see if I can find some more bullets. So you think this is the way I should be going, Trevor? You're probably right. It looks right. Ah, shit. Well, that's not good. Got the bear right here. You know what? I'm gonna just try and scare this guy away. Hi, doggy. That's right. Run away. I'd rather do that than spend a bullet. Oh, don't come this way, doggy. This is way far off. I could be wrong.
You wanna do this?
Yep. Yeah, that's why flares are very valuable, because you can use them to just frighten the wolves off. I think if you throw them at a bear, they'll frighten them, but I've never really wanted to test that theory. It's sort of like, if you have to test it, go ahead, but otherwise, don't. Otherwise, a gun is better. Though actually, a gun versus a bear kind of sucks, because it really doesn't do anything. Not unless you hit him dead center in the head. Yeah, bad doggy. Doggo gets no treats tonight. Yeah, it should be right around here. Wouldn't this be the gray, not the revenant? Careful, gentle, gentle. Don't break a leg, please. Oh my god. Guy's complaining a lot. Use the motion tracker sound. Ta-da. I can hole up here tonight if I have to. I'll keep the doggos away from the entrance. I know, he was complaining a lot. I don't need a rifle cleaning kit, Jesus Christ. Yes!
What have we here?
Hallelujah!
5 bullets. Oh, that's so good. That is a goddamn wonderful thing. That made the entire trip worth it. Is it wrong of me that every time I pick up orange soda, I immediately think of Keenan and Kel?
Who loves orange soda?
Oh, it feels good to have 6 bullets. Oh, fuck off, Farmy. No, it's Slim. That thing's about to burn out anyway. Now that I have 6 bullets, that feels much better. I'm much more open to the idea of hunting a deer with that. Friggin' clear skies today. Look at that. Actually, let's see if that sun is accurate. Okay, so I'm thinking that's west. That's good to know. That's east. I hate you, Slim. Why do you gotta do this? Why do you gotta be a problem? Don't worry, I'll be streaming tomorrow morning, and I'll be doing the hunted part 1 again, and probably dying multiple times. I am 12 days, 7 hours in. Oh, good, thanks. Thanks there, Anna. A mod with no ability to mod. Yeah. Jax, I think in the storyline you'll come across other people, but Sandbox not so much. Back off, doggo. Bad boy. I knew I heard something come up. Except this time, if doggo keeps pushing it, he's gonna get the sharp end of the stick. Push it, doggo. So we have a problem here. We have a slight problem. Now I suspect if I just wait a minute, I'll be okay. I should be able to just sneak by. Just take the long way around. I think I'll be able to do that. See if I can find a foothold. This looks like one big old slide down. I'm not a big fan of this. Gentle, gentle, gentle. Navigated that little problem. The only problem I see is that there's a bear coming down this way. I don't know how close he is. Holy crap. It's Winnie the Pooh, and he's not coming for my picnic baskets. Fell? When? I mean, really? I was holding the stick too vigorous, too vigorously. To eat doggo food. That's part of a healthy diet. Alright. So I guess I need to rest for a couple hours. And my guy's a big baby.
Had to take some painkillers and rest for a couple hours.
arrowheads. Where are my arrowheads? Where did I put them? Shit, where did I put them? Don't even remember. Here somewhere. Oh, hi there. Herder. For some reason they weren't showing up. Most of this gut is done drying. This is a kink shame free channel. Yeah. It would have to be to deal with you guys. I don't know, guys. I don't think the magnifying glass is going to work at night. What do you guys think? You are some weird, weird people. I'll basically cure just like another hour or two and that'll be good. And this pelt's almost done, this pelt's close, these two need like another 2 days. The deer hides are almost done. I need one more deer hide to make pants. So I might need to go. I'm debating whether I'm gonna go kill another deer or I'm just gonna take these with me when I go to Mystery Lake. And then do it there. Thank you. pretty nasty out, actually. Even with all the gear I have, it's this cold. Perimeter looks okay. That stuff sort of does pretty good in the cold. I'm actually pretty pleased. See if they burn. I kind of wonder sometimes why I can't use like spare clothing that I have as like tinder. Okay with the events that are currently unfolding. Yeah, because that's a smart idea to put flammable wood next to a fire drum. with the flow, Jax. Don't question it too much. Unless, of course, you're paid up with the right people. Am I right there, Trevor? Sounds so bad now. Piece of firewood with me. Oh boy. Yeah, this is pretty okay.
Do this?
Sorry, doggo, I had to put you down. You can use gut to make line for fishing tackle jacks, or you can use it to sew up clothing. But you have to cure it. Oh, Anna, the doggo wouldn't leave me alone. I tried to scare it off. It wouldn't leave me alone. Deal with it. Keep a piece of meat on you to try and keep the dogs away. Alright, 2 hours of daylight left. Drink something, eat something. Eating straight up condensed milk. Ugh. Is anybody else disturbed by that sound of like ripping and chewing with the condensed milk? Because I'm slightly disturbed. I know that there's Oregon Trail, which is like a zombie version of the Oregon Trail, which is pretty funny, but it's not the same. Thank you. 14 days, 41 minutes. 82, 82, 96. Okay, literally like another day and these will be done. The deer hides are already done. All the guts pretty much done, except these two new ones. Let's see how the weather is. It's pretty okay. Like 2 degrees is fine. I remember playing Oregon Trail like a lot as a kid. It's probably the reason I love these like survival games so much. Don't get turned around. Don't get turned around. Just need to have eyeball shot of the one of the huts. As soon as I see one of those, I'm good. Alright, there it is. Okay, doggo, I leave you alone, you leave me alone. That's the deal. No need to hunt you. I have no need of your pelt. I have enough already. Shooting you is a waste of a bullet, but I will do it. Okay. Now, a deer, on the other hand, I would actually like to be able to kill. Damn, there's a lot of wolves. There's one, two, three. Okay. Might just go after a deer here. This could be a waste of a bullet, but... Did I really miss that thing? Okay, that I hit for sure. There's a blood trail. Yeah, that's right. We'll finish my job for me. That's a good doggo. Get him. Kill him, don't forget it. Gimme! Doggo's back and he's pissed. I stole his kill from him. Good doggo. Now you get to eat the carcass, I'll leave all the meat. Yeah, he stole his kill there. Didn't want to use two bullets for that, but hey, you take what you can get. Alrighty, thank you, doggo. Unfortunately, that takes 5 days to cure. Ugh. I might just wait for it because I don't want to have to come back here if I don't have to. out there later and see if I can harvest some meat that's left over on that carcass. About daylight left. Ugh, I wish I had been curing a third piece this whole time. That sucks. 96, that'll be done in an hour or two. These will be done in a day. Actually, can I harvest this guy for more meat? Because that'd be good. But yeah. Take it all.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Never mind, I'm good on meat. Yeah, it's really, really good, Jared. Thanks for stopping by the way. You gotta really like survivalist type games. It has no horror element to it, which is probably why I like it. It'll be fine as long as I cook it. Oh, is that really all that was there? Damn. Oh, I gotta get another piece of meat and cook that too. Storing the wolf meat outside stops it from decaying by, like, I think it's 5 times longer for it to decay. Yeah, that actually would be really cool, Jack, like if there was like a mental aspect to it. That sounds actually fun. Like you need to read X amount of books, like every week to stay sane. I'd imagine, like, on days like this, your sanity wouldn't drop very much because you're in the open and it's clear, but I could totally see, like, during a blizzard where it gets really claustrophobic, that having, like, an impact on a sanity thing.
Make something with this. That should help warm things up. Too much stuff to carry.
I didn't really need the food. I have plenty of food outside the shelter, but I wanted to beef up my ice fishing skill as much as I can. The higher it is, the easier it is when you just, like, fish for an hour and get plenty of food. And the more likely it is I get those big fish that feed me really, really well. I don't know if I ever checked this little cottage here. I don't remember. Let's double check. Oh no, I never did check this.
Is it food or?
No, the milk is awesome. Keeps forever. Ironically, salty crackers are, like, a really good food source as long as you have lots of water, because they never, like, they take so little weight and they have so many calories to them. It's like 0.1 kilograms for 600 calories.
Oh, but just still eat this.
I think the one of the highest in the game. That's why I always take them when I get them.
I think I can use this.
I really can't. Plenty of that.
could end up being useful.
Up for some more firewood. Bugs won't take too long, it should be good. Limbs over there look like they could be useful. Yeah, it works. Oh, it's fir firewood. Nice. It's actually the best type. I gotta say, the sound in this game is so dramatic. It's nice. Like, it's subtle, but it's very moody, mood appropriate. Really adds to that feeling of isolation.
Heavy.
I am going to wait for that last bit. I really don't want to have to come back here once I leave. Once I leave, I just want to grab a couple of each of these things, maybe some of the meat outside, and then get the fuck out. Just gonna wait the 3 hours because I just don't have the patience. Pass an hour of time, and they should be done. Ah, 1 more percent. I get that it's part of the survival thing, that's really annoying. I should tell you how many hours till it's done, not just the percentage of how much is done. No. Because that 1% is like taking infinity. The boring part. Where I get to just keep doing this over and over. Now theoretically I could go get a bunch of If I manage to find a bunch of fuel, I could work on this during the night, but I'm not going to burn my lantern oil to do that. So it's going to take a couple days anyways just to make the thing. And by then, the deer skin should be dry. But it's got a porno mod. I bet you it does, you know. Roll 34 and all. Yeah, probably just light the craft. Of course it does. All that hoarding was just to do this. Just so that I could spend time doing all this. Thank you. This should be done today. Alrighty, get to take that off, wear this guy, take that off, this is 12%, so that's 32, 34, 35, yeah. So the big offenders are the boots and the wolfskin coat. But that's alright, honestly. I'd rather be less able to sprint and more, or less vulnerable to wolves. Oh shit, I just realized I've been streaming for over, like, almost an hour, over an hour and a half now. I think I'm gonna stop for now, guys. I'm just getting a little tired. I might do a little bit of just a quick playthrough just to get this to the end here, so you guys don't have to watch me just craft everything. That's kind of boring. I'll catch you all tomorrow, then. Tuning in.